Hey guys, I'm glad you're here. I'm at camp with my church, but I'm lost. We were all together hiking, but I stopped to tie my shoe. When I finished, I stood up and everyone was gone. I've been walking in the direction I think they went, but I've been walking all day. I think I'm walking in circles. Can you help me? What should I do? Pray? You think so? Okay, I'll pray. Dear God, I really need your help. I'm lost, and I really want to go home. Please save me. I believe you can do anything that's within your will, and I know you love me. So please, Lord, help me to find my friends. I trust in you always. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. It's David!
I told him to stay with the group. I told him pathfinders must learn to listen. But no, Micah wants to walk off and get lost. His mother is going to kill me.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thanks for being with Micah, boys and girls, and thank you for telling him to pray. Powerful things happen when you pray, even more when you believe in the power of prayer, and you're never too young to pray. Micah was lost until he believed in God and turned to God. Are there any big boys and girls out there who are lost because they don't want to believe? You know, the reason why I found Micah wasn't just because he prayed. I found Micah because he stopped walking in circles. Too many of us are running from our salvation when God asks us to stand still. Keep praying, boys and girls. And don't wait for trouble to pray. Pray at any time. God loves to hear your prayer. And for anyone that is still lost, stop running. 1 Thessalonians 5 verse 16 to 18 says, "Rejoice always, pray without ceasing, give thanks in all circumstances, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you."
Thanks everyone. I couldn't have done it without you. The church bus is ready to leave. I'll see you on another episode of Northeastern Kids.
Micah, let's go!